On Earth, we can light the darkness, power our lives, supply energy for the world's needs. On the moon, we cannot, or at least not yet. With 350 hours of total darkness and day after day of sub-zero temperatures, traditional Earth-based power storage and distribution technologies aren't going to be enough. Future lunar explorers will need power to use the tools and technologies necessary for uninterrupted exploration and survival on a new world. That's why NASA is searching for solutions beyond our ongoing research. From garage inventors to small businesses, industry, and university students, NASA's What on the Moon Centennial Challenge is crowdsourcing ideas to solve the difficult tasks of power distribution, storage, and management on the lunar surface, and enhance these technologies here on Earth. As NASA builds a sustainable human presence on the moon, continuous energy will be a critical piece of this puzzle, so that one day, we can light the darkness on the moon.